One. McDowell got hit from behind as everybody stacked up, and he ended up against it after Cindric and Gragson were involved.
Came to a stop right in front of him. He heard him. He literally locked the tires up and then got punted from behind.